Take it easy.
Not attacking doesn't mean it's not a threat, though. Inhabited. No sign of the dweller, though.
The odd body of some location.
Bones ground into dust. Warm. Smells inconclusive. No idea what ingredients are in there. On the use of yarrow stems. Interesting. A wall of spell enhancements, or trophies. Arrow, broken in half. No doubt to bring bad luck to the archer. Branch off a grapevine. Could be to ensure a good harvest. Or a bad one. Doll looks like an accessory for casting curses. Silk kerchief, monogrammed DF. Could use it to break the curse if it's Daphne's.
None but feral cats stray in here most oft, yet it seems I've a guest from afar. What do you seek in my home?
Already found it.
You do not aim to lift the curse from the tree, girl, do you?
What if I do?
Then you had best know you waste your time. The old tales? Did your Nan not tell them to you? Even I, the Witch of Lynx Crag, would be hard-pressed to overcome the power of love and longing.
What if I asked you nicely to lift the curse, please?
Gareth met the fate he deserved, and what happened to his wench was not my fault.
All right, so you didn't cast the curse, but could you help lift it?
I probably could. But why ever would I?
I'll humble myself, prostrate myself before you like the Gareth of the tale did. I beseech you to help me. Lift the curse that imprisoned Daphne in the tree.
When I saw you enter my heart, now there is a fellow who shall bend his neck for no one. Stand. Nan, not even I can restore to the last the years she has lost, can erase the suffering she has endured. We cannot bring her back to life, But I shall tell you how you might let her depart in peace. Yet my aid shall have its price. A lock of your hair.
How can I know you won't use it to cast a spell on me?
I require this. I must, for with it I will cast a spell to conceal me from you for all time, and will use it for nothing else. You will nag me never again, and you've nothing to fear, I assure you. I always keep my word.
I'll trust you against my better judgment. Lock of my hair is yours.
Splendid.
What do I need to do?
You must convince the maiden her beloved yearned to return, but perished in the attempt. Take her silk kerchief and a fragment of Gareth's remains. His bones lie bleaching in the cave beneath this rock. Fire must consume the kerchief and remains. And remember, your heart, your intentions must be pure. Clear?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. And adieu. Once you walk out that door, never shall we meet again.
I like that silver.
Some bones. Gareth's remains. These then. Wonder why the armor came apart. Magic? Gotta get back to the tree. Lift the curse.